Girl Talk.
Hi, and welcome to
Girl Talk.
This here is my coworker, Vanessa.
And this is Kendra.
And today our topic is gossip. Last time our topic was fashion.
What to wear and not to wear.
And we asked her a question. What was this question, Vanessa?
What to look for an outfit. What colors, what brand, what styles.
And we picked one. And the person we picked was Darla.
Welcome to the show.
Hi.
So, what do you look for in an outfit, Darla?
Well, see, I see that as you need a summer outfit and you need a winter outfit. So, for winter, like right now, I say you wear layers. Because, or even like summer layers, because if you get too hot, you can always take off your shirt.
Oh, okay.
Good thinking.
So, see, I have a tank top underneath. So, I have tight black pants, and then I have a long sleeve shirt.
Okay, where do you get these clothes, Darla?
Well, you can go to Abercrombie & Fitch, Hollister.
What if you don't have the money?
Well, that's not our topic of today, is it?
No. Okay, sit down.
So, when you think of clothes, what's the first thing that comes to mind?
I like colors.
Colors? What's your favorite color?
I don't have one.
Transparent.
I like red and pink and green and blue.
Okay, today's topic is gossip. So what do you think about gossip?
It's okay to have a little bit of it, but you shouldn't make a big thing of it. Shouldn't start drama.
Okay, so Darla, tell me what you think of gossip.
Oh my god, I love gossip. It's like the best thing ever.
So, can you give us a story?
Oh my god, Becky, look at her butt. It is so big. She looks like one of those rat guys' girlfriends, but you know, who understands those rat guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there on me. Gross. Look. She's just so fat. I have like big butts and I cannot lie. You almost get to not with a girl.
What do you mean, a girl? Sit down.
Oh, that's so very good.
So, anyway, back to the topic.
When you hear gossip about yourself, what do you think?
I'm like, ew, people are talking about me.
What about when you talk about people?
That's okay.
Why?
It's fun.
So that means other people think it's fun to talk about you, but you don't like it, so what about them? How do you think they feel when you talk about them?
They like it when I talk about them. They feel honored.
Okay. Well,
you're nothing special.
So, did you hear about Darla? Oh my god.
I know.
Oh my god, you're fucking right. Oh my god, Darla is so.
You're
wait,
Darla.
That's me.
Yeah. See, it makes people feel good, don't you think?
Yes.
So, how do you think we could stop this?
How do we stop gossip?
Well, here's some advice. If you gossip, then you should, if someone says, oh my god, you know, let's talk about this person, then you should just say to them, you know, let's stop.
Yeah, but it's just like a chain. So if I tell Kendra something, and then she tells you, is it going to be the same? No. Let's do it again. Before. Okay. I'm going to say something in her ear, and she's going to say something in your ear. Okay, so tell
us. Chicken smell.
No, that's not what I said at all.
That's broken telephone.
It's not broken because I told her to say something and I said chickens are good, so it just messed something up. That's what gossip is. Right, we have a letter. Dear Girl Talk, Kendra and Vanessa. I'm having trouble at school with rumors going around.
People say that I don't take a shower. And they say that I have dandruff. I don't use shampoo or conditioner.
So, that's your problem? Let's have Darla help you with this problem since she's been
so
giving it away. So, Could you give him some advice?
Well, if people really think that about you, then
maybe you should take a shower.
Well, maybe that will help. Try to take a shower next time. Thanks.
With conditioner shampoo.
Thanks for the letter. You can send us more letters if you want.
Okay, next.
We also had another letter, I heard.
Yes.
This one's from Bruce.
Hi, Bruce.
This is another stinky one. He says that his friends make fun of him because his clothes always smell because he doesn't use Bounce laundry detergent. And, yeah, so my advice to this, Bruce, is clean your clothes.
Thank or you. Buy some Bounce, dude.
That is so true. Okay. Well, the show is about to end soon. Mm-hmm. Yeah, today's topic. So, now on this video, send us some comments saying, what do you do when you hear gossip? Thank you. And we'll pick whoever has the best answer to be on the next show. Isn't that right?
Thank you, darling, for coming on our show, and we hope to have you again sometime.
Yeah, and it was nice having your fashion advice on here and the great gossip that you had.
Thank you for having me.
Also, remember to send us comments. Someone like Darla to be on our show.
So that's it for now, and see you again on
Girl Talk.
Credits. Everybody, you're in with me. I'm Kira. The second game is kicking in. And I played Kendra.
Hi, I'm Michelle, and I played Vanessa.
Hi, I'm Lindsay, and I played Darla.
Yeah, stay up and give some advice.
Well, well.
She's dead! Sorry for the interruption.
Oh, you're back.
Cut take 10 or 11 or here something like that.
Oh, you're the driver tonight?
So he doesn't have a car here.
Do you mind?
Yeah, but it's a good thing.
We're trying to help with greeting.
Hi, I'm Vanessa. No, I'm not Vanessa.
Cut take
2.
20.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Kendra.
No, this is my friend now.
Okay, we'll just go, because I'll just...
Cut tape one.
Kendra, and thank you,
Woo!
Yeah! And thank you, Darla, for being on our show today.
Woo! Thank you for having me!
It's no problem.